friends, it's Abby here. Welcome back to my channel. In this video, I'm going to be giving you a little bit of a look at the Path Planner. This was sent to me to share with all of you and to also give away to one of you. So stay tuned to the end to learn how you can enter into this giveaway. So this is kind of a coil bound of sorts, and it has a hardcover that is like a hard cardboard. And it's really neat how it has kind of this maze on the front. It also comes with this beautiful little golden pin that you twist out. So I thought that was a nice addition for this planner. So let's go ahead and take a look at the inside. Okay, so in the front of your book, you see that you have some free printouts for you. They're bonus printouts, so you can check that out. It goes along with this whole kind of system. So there is a little bit of a story in here, and also some kind of coaching on just being the best version of yourself, and also just achieving your goals. And it's kind of neat how she has in here like your value establishment. So it's not just like things that you want to get done, it's kind of assessing what your values are, identify your vision, personal mission, set goals. And so like I mentioned before, you get all kinds of free bonus goodies, which you can probably check out whether or not you actually win. So you also have a printable vision board, and you know that I am a big believer in having a vision board to help keep you motivated and keep that goal before you as you strive to reach your goal. Here's some more kind of coaching here. This would just be great to go into a coffee shop and go through all of these pages here. And then we're getting into this little area. I've never seen anything like this before, which I think is pretty neat. Has goals for this year, goals to be achieved this year, achievements in 3 months, achievement in 6 months, achievement in 9 months, achievement in 12 months. So it's broken up this into quarters. You have several pages of that. And then it's neat that it has a reward if achieved. So have you ever used rewards when you've done a goal? I'd love to hear if you've done it and how that's worked out for you. Okay, so here is your monthly spread. So we have where you can fill in your date yourself. So it doesn't matter at what time you get your planner, even if it's, you get your planner like at the beginning of the school year and like an academic style planner. This is gonna work for you whenever you get it. So maybe you haven't gotten a planner this year and this would be great for you. Okay, so it has different habits, your mindset for the month, you have an area for notes, you have different goals for the upcoming month by weeks divided. So this is really compact. You can see the size, how big it is compared to my hands. This is just like if you like small writing and keeping things just very kind of neat and compact, this is going to be great for you. It also has some inspirational quotes here. Start where you are, use what you have, do what you can. Here is our weekly spread. So we have goals for this week, something you're grateful for. You also have your habit tracker here, and you have a to-do list. So they've broken up the day into the morning section and the PM section. And so you have a time stamp here. So especially if you're following any kind of schedule, if you have appointments or tasks that are divided by certain times, maybe they differ on each day, this is a really great layout for you to keep track of all of that. Also, we have a review area, which I really like that you have your projection here. And I talk about this in my planner organization, having your projection, your progression, and then your reflection area. So I really like that they have that built in your weekly spread. That's pretty cool. So you have wins and rewards, and then you have an area for improvement. So at the end of each month section, you have a really great note space. They give you plenty of pages to have notes and a little bit of encouragement to be creative, and you can use this, I guess, however you like. And at the very end of your planner, you have these beautiful little pieces of art that you can color in, and they're supposed to help you to de-stress. So this is a beautiful planner that you have a chance to win, the Path Planner. You can enter to win by giving this video a thumbs up. You can also comment below with a goal that you have for 2019. And I'll be picking a winner in about 10 days. Well friends, thank you so much for joining me in this video today and taking a look at the Path Planner. I will see you in my next video. Bye.